Welcome to the Brand Story Minute. I'm Carl Ponto. In this series, you'll get daily doses of wisdom and insight into what it takes to build a strong brand story that helps you grow your business. Up next, today's tip is that your story is worth telling. I know a lot of entrepreneurs feel like that they don't have an exceptional life story to share, but that's just because you've lived it and it's so familiar to you. You've immersed in it, hopefully your entire life, because it's your life. But the people that are not you, you have a ton of amazing stories that are going to help really build trust and connect with people on that deep emotional level, which is required to build the strong relationships you need to make your business successful. And so there are at least two or three key moments over the course of your life that are definitely worth sharing. And so they really make a powerful why story when told properly. So I urge you to look through your life and think about some key moments you can share with people. It'll make your relationships way stronger. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring the bell so you don't miss any content. If you want personalized content for helping you create stronger connections with your best clients by building your brand story, check out the link in the description. Until tomorrow.